We are under the bright lights tonight as MLB Network welcomes you to this presentation of Major League Baseball. Coming up, we've got a good matchup in store between the Toronto Blue Jays and the Seattle Mariners. It's baseball on MLB Network, and it's coming up next. George Springer the next to hit. He'll get us started in this one under the lights.
Tonight for Toronto, the center fielder, George Springer.
Infield in the overshift here. Now the pitch. And he'll start the inning with a pitch that misses off the plate. It's ball one. And back-to-back pitches out of the zone to begin the evening. It's 2-0 now. Not a bad night to bring the parka along. 54 degrees at game time. And it's two balls and a strike to the Jays' leadoff batter.
One of my pet peeves in the game. 1-0, 2-0, 3-1. You're all over the heater. How are you late on that fastball?
Ball even at 2-2. Into the windup and the pitch. Timing just to tick off there as this one's fouled off to the right. The 2-2 one more time.
Well, you don't see it all that often, but this might be a good time for a 3-2 change. If he can locate it, it's nearly impossible to hit.
And he checked his swing, but it's a strike three called, and that's the first out of the inning. So bases are empty with one out now. And up next, a Berkeley area native, Marcus Semien. Took a little off, and it's in for a called strike one.
No balls, one strike.
And a check swing here as he couldn't help himself, and it's ruled strike two. Line hard to center field. And that's into the outfield for a one-out base hit. Now this will rattle up against the wall. The relay, but he is in there with a triple.
Batting third, the first baseman, Vladimir Guerrero.
Standing in now, Vladimir Guerrero Jr. As he'll take a look at ball one. High in the air down the right field line. Haniger in pursuit, and he tracks it down. A nice running play to record the second out. And he'll think better of trying to score as he holds it third with two away now. And now here is Bo Bichette. First offering, as he'll try to hold back on the swing, but he went around for the first strike.
Hey, when you're featuring a mid-90s fastball like this pitcher, attack with that pitch. Get ahead. Get the offense on their toes. That opens up the off-speed pitches later in the game.
A pause and the 0-2 swung on and missed, and that's the final out of the inning. And that'll bring in J.P. Crawford. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Now here's the pitch.
J.P.
Hopped up.
Crawford.
Therefore it is Guerrero, and that's the first out. And now in the box, Mitch Haniger.
The right fielder, Mitch Haniger.
Wheels and deals. Here's the first pitch. And he gets ahead 0-1. Swing and a miss, and he's quickly in the hole 0-2. Ray is a guy who throws a lot of strikes, rarely walks people, but what does bite him? A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Back goes Springer at the track. On the warning track, he makes the catch. Here's the third baseman now, Kyle Seager. No one aboard for him, and two gone here in the first. He had to be looking for something else to start the at-bat. It's 0-1.
Hey, I can't have one of my best left-handed power bats fishing for balls off the plate.
And a check swing here as he couldn't help himself, and it's ruled strike two. Now the pitch. Swing and a miss, and that's out number three. Second inning set to go, and striding into the plate next will be Teoscar Hernandez. Outfield shaded a bit to left center, the first pitch. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Kelnick will slide over and put this one away, and that's out number one. At the plate now is Alejandro Kirk.
The catcher, Alejandro.
Here's the first pitch to him. Clearly fooled there on the slider. And a check swing here as he couldn't help himself, and it's ruled strike two. He takes strike three called on the fastball. Couldn't pull the trigger, and there are two away. Stepping up is Corey Dickerson. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive. Ready to deal. Here comes the first pitch.
Hey, struggling to find the release point of that curveball. That wasn't a very good one. Somehow he's just got to find that feel because that's a pitch he's going to need going forward.
2-0 to the Jays left fielder.
2-0.
Got himself a 2-0 fastball there, but he couldn't connect. 2-1.
His heater's got some late ride through the zone. A lot of late swings right now. You're only going to get to that pitch if you get the front foot down early.
Count even at 2-2. Into the windup and the pitch. Here's one that misses inside, and the count's run full now. 3-2. Out in front of that one, may have been looking fastball. Good job just to make contact. No score here as we play inning number two. This is hit the other way out toward left field. Fraley gets there for the catch, and that ends the inning. Ready to go for the last half of the inning, and that'll bring in Ty France. First pitch of the AB on its way. The windup and the 0-1. And a check swing here as he couldn't help himself, and it's ruled strike two. And a slider gets away from him here as it just about got him in the ankle. The 1-2 is swung on and missed, strike three. Now to the plate, Kyle Lewis.
Batting fifth.
Ready to deal. Here comes the first pitch. Good pitch there. Had him a little out in front. And the slider is low and inside as he just about got him there. The 1-1 is swung on and missed for strike number two.
88 on a changeup? I remember when an 88-mile-an-hour fastball wasn't all that bad. Man, the game's changing.
And the slider gets him swinging. Two gone. Digging in next, Abraham Toro trying to avoid becoming the third strikeout victim of the inning here. Simeon's there. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first saves an error as the side is retired. Stepping in for the Jays, Corey Dickerson, as we are all set to begin the third inning in this one. He's ready. Here's the first pitch.
The offense better get it going right here because they certainly can tell from their dugout. This guy is carrying himself with a presence out on the mound. He's got feel for all his pitches.
And Dickerson behind 0-2 now. Into the windup. Here comes the 0-2 pitch. Hit back up the middle. And that is by him on into center field. So good hitting on 0-2 nets him a leadoff single.
Batting up,
Into the box now, Santiago Espinal. Couldn't quite hold back that time as the changeup fooled him for strike one. Here's a look over to first, and they got him. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Seager at third, reined in. And there's out number two. So it's back to the top of the order now, and that brings in George Springer. Wheels and deals, here's the first pitch. Third inning, no score to this point. Swing and a miss, it's 0-2.
Hey, make no mistake about it. This lineup's going to have to get going and get a little bit more aggressive. This guy's pounding the zone.
And here's a fastball on 0-2, but it misses. 1-2 now.
Love the high heater right there to raise the hitter's sights. Let's see if he buries something in the dirt right here.
Neither guy willing to give in, and the at-bat will continue. He'll try again, 1-2. Now a fastball as he just reared up and let that one fly, and the inning is over. Bottom of the third now, and now it'll be the catcher, Tom Murphy. Here's the first pitch to him.
The catcher, Tom Murphy.
The windup and the 0-1. Fooled him with that one as he's way out in front. Hard on the ground towards short. Bichette's got it. And the throw to first is in time. One gone. One gone now in the Mariners' third inning. And the next to bat will be Jared Kelnick. First offering on its way. Good slider there. Gets a swing and miss.
You could tell by the hitter's balance after that swing that he's seeing the ball really good. His timing is right there. And I expect him to catch something clean.
The 0-2 delivery. Oh, and this is swung on and missed. Four strikeouts already, and that's out number two.
Batting ninth.
Next to hit, Jake Fraley. 0-for-1 here in the early going.
Fraley.
And he gets a piece here as this ball is fouled away. Bottom of inning number three, nothing our score. A swinging strike, and now it's 0-2.
Hey, I get it. You want to be aggressive, but, man, these guys are swinging at everything.